Ladies and gentlemen, this video does not end until I hit that crossbar 100 times. This may take a while, but at the same time, I did do a crossbar challenge every day for 30 days, so I should be all right at this. Keyword should. Attempt number two, just a light float, you know? Done. I swear that touched. Okay, just a light. Ugh. I'm glad I've got a lot of footballs here, because this, it's been a while. That was in December. What's happening? I think it's because I did leg day once. So now my legs are stronger. Shit. Come on, just hit the crossbar, Simon. Thank you very much. Easy. That is number one. Number two. Did that hit? No, I don't think it did. Jesus Christ, what's going on? Number two. Fuck, great finish. Number two. That was number two, as in doo-doo. What the fuck is happening? I actually can't hit it. It's quite worrying. What the hell? Well, this one's very flat. He's on his way! We keep going. That clipped. That's three. Shit. Shit, don't hit the camera. Okay, we're making our way. You know what, I gotta get through 100 of these. Just montage time. He's hit 50. Ninety-nine done. Final one. It's got to be. Number 100.
Nope.
Number 100. Number 100. End the video. Does the post count? Two posts in a row. Come on. He's done it. 100 crossbars. There you go. Happy April Fool's Day.